Good evening. Big breaking news at this hour, how the entire legal process in the Gujarat riot case may have been compromised. NDTV has accessed the affidavit filed in the Supreme Court by IPS officer Sanjiv R Bhatt in support of his claim that Narendra Modi had told top officers to go easy on the rioters.
Well, the affidavit has documents claiming that Narendra Modi's prosecutors helped several Gujarat riots accused. The affidavit has several emails which clearly show how Gujarat's additional advocate General Tushar Mehta helped several riot accused, giving crucial investigation details to their lawyers, including Ram and Mahesh Jethmalani. The affidavit claims that the classified papers on the special investigation team were leaked to RSS ideologue S. Gurumurthy, who forwarded them to Ram and Mahesh Jethmalani.
The emails attached in the affidavit accessed by NDTV also show the correspondence between the additional attorney general Tushar Mehta and several accused. The correspondence exposes the information exchange between Tushar Mehta and Amit Shah, close aide of Narendra Modi, who was home minister at the time of riots.
Well, let's go across to both Rohit Bhan in Ahmedabad and Neha Khanna, who joins us from Delhi. Rohit, first to you, any reactions coming in to what we are breaking now?
Well, Maya, in fact, the government obviously is taking cover under the fact that this case is still sub judice, but clearly some serious allegations which have been made by Sanjiv in his affidavit. And this affidavit actually has come up after an FIR was filed against the IPS officer by a former subordinate, an intelligence officer in the intelligence department, who had filed an affidavit against, filed a complaint against Sanjiv Bhatt, alleging that he was forced to give a statement, following which Sanjiv Bhatt had approached the Supreme Court requesting that this case be shifted out of Gujarat, as he feared that the witnesses were being manipulated. Now, in that explosive affidavit which he filed before the Supreme Court, he has given details about the email exchanges which he stumbled upon. In fact, he says in his affidavit that, you know, Tushar Mehta is a close family friend, and he had been given an access to these email in 2009, since they were going on a vacation, and at that time Tushar had given him an access to those email account, and that's where he stumbled upon these important, significant, explosive emails. One of them significantly being, some of them being from the SIT, which he claims that an SIT officers had in fact passed on information to the additional advocate general, and also claiming that certain email exchanges clearly revealed that these emails were then subsequently forwarded to Gurumurthy and other advocates, including Ram Jethmalani and Mahesh Jethmalani. So clearly, these are very serious allegations that a senior most advocate in the government, the additional advocate general, he has been exchanging information which the officer claimed were confidential in nature. Those information were being shared with the advocates of the accused. These are serious allegations.
Sure.
And in fact, in the affidavit itself, he has mentioned, Sanjiv Bhatt has mentioned, that he had time and again told Tushar Mehta, who was a good friend, that he should desist from doing such things, but nothing, it hadn't stopped, and these exchanges continued from 2009 to 2010 onwards.
Okay.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free, ndtv.com/apps.